Here in Toronto, let's see what DeMorton has to say.
After video review, it's been determined that the net was off its mooring prior to the puck crossing the line.
Thank you.
Maybe.